Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to another video. Please hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell so you will be updated on all my future content. So this video is going to focus on multi-digit multiplication. 374 times 5 is our first example problem, and I'm going to go through step by step how to solve that problem. So with multi-digit multiplication, you always want to start in the ones place. So we're going to start out by multiplying 4 times 5. So 4 times 5 equals 20. Anytime our product is 10 or more, we need to regroup. So the 0 and 20 goes in the ones place. The 2 gets carried over to the tens place. 7 times 5 equals 35 plus 2 equals 37. 7 and 37 goes in the tens place. The 3 gets carried over to the hundreds place. 3 times 5 equals 15. Plus 3 equals 18. And we have our final answer. 374 times 5 equals 1,870. All right, moving on to the next example problem. It's the Mr. Cameron Larry Show. It's the Mr. C. It's the Mr. Cameron Larry Show. Shout out to Mr. C. All right, next example problem. We have 894 times 3. So we start in the ones place, 4 times 3. Equals 12. 2, carry the 1. 9 times 3 equals 27, plus 1 equals 28. 8, carry the 2. 8 times 3 equals 24, plus 2 equals 26. And we have our final answer, 894 times 3 equals 2,682. All right, moving on to the next example problem. It's the Mr. Cameron Larry Show. It's the Mr. C, it's the Mr. Cameron Larry Show. Shout out to Mr. C. So we have 431 times 9. This will be our final 3-digit by 1-digit example problem. Then we're going to move on to 2-digit by 2-digit. 1 times 9 equals 9. We do not need to regroup in the ones place since our product is less than 10. 3 times 9 equals 27. 7 carry the 2. 4 times 9 equals 36 plus 2 equals 38. 431 times 9 equals 3,879.